We're back with a brand new music video. This time we got a brand new video from the man PLAYBOI CARTI. This one is for the track Sky off of his newest album Whole Lotta Red. Now I feel like PLAYBOI CARTI is one of those artists where you either absolutely love him or you can't stand him and you absolutely despise him. Now for me, I'm kind of indifferent about PLAYBOI CARTI. You know what I'm saying? I'm not one of these people who bumps him on the regular, but I don't absolutely hate him. I do think he has the ability to put out some tracks here and there that are absolute bangers and slaparooskies and make me want to boogie woogie booty shake and stuff like that. And I was hearing some good things about this track. I was hearing that this is one of the best tracks off the album. This is some people's favorite. So maybe this is gonna be one of those tracks from him that I actually enjoy, but we just gonna have to see. If you guys like this video, make sure you spank the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below, because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, PLAYBOI CARTI, a Sky official music video, let's see what we got.
I told my boy go roll like 10 blunts for me. I told my
oh
boy go roll like 10 blunts for
oh
me.
Oh my God!
I took it high till I can't feel.
Oh my, this is what we're doing, PLAYBOI CARTI. We're just gonna come in here and just bomb rush, just angry mob a Safeway and just wreak absolute havoc and chaos. This is what we are now. Snatch the car from this lady, bro. Look at her. She's just here trying to enjoy her Thursday afternoon doing some grocery shopping while her little badass kids are fucking at home doing their schooling. She out here trying to run some errands and stuff. Finally get some peace and quiet. Here come PLAYBOI CARTI just ready to rob her shit. Actually, it's the second. First of all, I'm not waking up. It's the second of the month. But, bro, what is this? What is this haircut? He looks like Mrs. Puff. He looks like Mrs. Puff after she's stressed out and turns into a giant ball, bro. This is... Why are there just giant spikes on his head, bro? This is illegal in 14 different states, bro. This is a weapon of mass destruction he got on his head, bro. Imagine he headbutts you at full speed, bro. He's impaling you with his spikes from hell. Jesus Christ, that is a haircut.
I brush my teeth and count up. I let my bitch roll my blood.
Okay.
I don't drive R8s, I don't like those. I drive a Daytona and I tinted the window.
And he's smoking, bro. And he's smoking inside. Not only is he just causing absolute destruction, but he's also stanking up the place with them cigarettes. Them cancers, he making it smell bad in there too. How dare he? How dare you, Cardi?
She got on stilettos. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple.
Okay.
The way she do that shit, she make it look simple.
Bro, I know I keep pausing, but away from the video, in terms of the song itself, I'm digging this, bro. Like I said at the beginning, I feel like for me, PLAYBOI CARTI, he puts out songs that are absolute bangers, and then the rest of it, I don't care for at all. But I'm digging this, bro. I'm liking this. He's not doing that weird ass baby voice that he be doing. He's not trying to do too much with the crazy ad libs and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? He kept it a little bit simple, a little bit light for this track, and I'm definitely digging it, man. I'm definitely think it's booming and bumping, bro. And they just violated the toilet paper. People ransacked the entire toilet paper aisle. Oh, it was Playboi Carti. We found the culprit. Look, it was Carti. Carti and the gang. What you wanna do? Baby, tell me everybody be screwed. Tell me everybody to this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. Can't trust no bitch. Can't trust these niggas. In love with my money. In love with my pistol. In love with my bitch. Okay. I think she my bitch. I know she's her dick. I know she not shit. Why do you keep squirting things? Bro, is this a worker, bro? Bro, she got the name tag. Bro, she picking up the money. She knows what she doing, bro. She said, damn, these motherfuckers came in here and just ransacked the whole thing, and I know they about to make my ass clean it up, right? She's a cashier. They gonna make her ass clean up this entire store, so she might as well pick up some bands while she at it, bro. She might as well give herself a little payday for cleaning up this absolute mess. I just pat on her ass and tell her good shit. I just walked in my pad, paparazzi hit the fence. I'm out to pull a spread, and Shotty gon' roll up some shit. And Shotty gon' roll up some shit. I'm out to pull a spread, and Shotty gon' roll up some shit. Like, oh my god! Dude! Oh my god! I got a question, bro. Listen, bro. Who the fuck is paying for this shit, bro? Like, they just smashing bottles of various liquids and fluids all over the floor. They drop WWE drop kicking grocery carts, ramming into store shelves. They breaking shit, spilling shit, throwing shit. Well, fuck who they are. I know that lady picking up the money. She gonna clean it up. But who the fuck is gonna pay for all of this, like, lost merchandise and all of this damage, bro? Because, like, this is fucked. I'm trying to get high till I can't feel none. I'm trying to get high till I can't feel none. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel none. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel none. I'm way too high. I'm way too high. I'm way too high. They just walking out. You did all that, and you walking. This dude's walking out with a new lighter. Okay, he got a new lighter. This guy, he's. I don't know what the hell this guy's doing. He's got a new lighter. He's got a nice little bottle of alcohol. This dude's walking out with like a fruit basket. Like, you did all that and you didn't even grab the good shit. Like, if it was me in there and I had free reign to shit, bro, I'd be stealing like them fancy ass expensive cheeses and things. You know what I'm saying? It's like $9 for like a little wedge of cheese. That's what the fuck I'm stealing, bro. I'm stealing the money maker. Stop playing with me. I'm reselling the cheese on StockX too. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. They got hairspray. That's fire. And Carti walks out with like a Pop-Tart or something, bro. All right, man. We definitely got a super dope track here from Playboi Carti. Like I said, Playboi Carti is either he hits really good for me or he just completely crashes and burns. And I feel like this one was super, super dope. I did really enjoy this track itself. He wasn't doing too much. He wasn't doing a baby voice in my ear. Kept it simple with this one, and I did really like it. This music video is wild, bro. They bust into a Safeway. They just bust through in front of a Walmart and they just start ransacking the place, looting it and destroying things, bro. I feel bad for whoever the fuck gotta clean that up, bro. I mean, at least they left fat stacks and bands of money just making it rain, both with free rain. So at least they get paid for something. But who the hell is gonna fix all like the damages and stuff, bro? Who's paying for all the lost merchandise, the lost products, and the broken carts, and the structural integrity of the store, bro? Like, you know, you break it, you buy it. I guess Playboi Carti now owns that entire grocery store, bro, because he just broke damn near everything in that fucking... Imagine if you were in that grocery store, bro. Like, Lil Billy is walking with his mom. He wants some cereal. strolls his way over to get him some Fruit Loops, and he sees Playboi Carti just fucking knocking all that stuff over, bro. All he wanted was some Fruit Loops, and Playboi Carti is just causing destruction. Billy starts crying and stuff. Maybe that's who the mom was. You know what I'm saying? Billy starts crying. Mom goes to tell Playboi Carti, hey, give me some Fruit Loops, and he just snatches her whole fucking cart, bro. It's kind of fucked up, bro, but it's kind of hilarious at the same time, man. But overall, definitely a thought that this was a super dope track with a pretty crazy and dope music video, if I do say so myself, and I did really enjoy this. Let me know what you guys thought of this song down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know what you guys are feeling. I'm interested in what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like and subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.